you ever play Downhill Jam?
I did not play Downhill Jam.
On the Wii or the PS2?
No.
I remember being like, oh, that's fucking stupid. When I actually played it, it's quite fun because it's not a Tony Hawk game. It's a SSX game.
Oh.
Because all it is going downward slopes.
Yeah, and just
crazy
stages. And you're racing, right?
Yeah, you're racing or you can do tricks or whatever.
Because the Tony Hawk timeline brings up a point where Tony Hawk got obsessed with racing for some reason.
Yeah, there was the racing arc.
Right. And that's that. And that was that. What Downhill Jam was about.
Yeah.
That in that timeline, Bam survives. Right.
No. Even in that timeline, Bam doesn't survive.
Damn it! Because I was pretty sure that was the timeline where Bam is Tony wins, but Bam is defeated. But yeah. He dies from his wounds. Versus the regular timeline where Bam wins and we get Tony Hawk Underground 2.
But if Bam dies, does the control of the village go over to Tony? Does Tony become the Hokage?
Tony, no, but the American Wasteland begins.
Oh,
his
God.
Dream.
The problem with American Wasteland is when I first heard the title, I hadn't seen it yet.
Yeah.
I thought it was going to be a crazy post-apocalyptic thing.
It sounds like it should be.
It fucking should.
And you definitely look at and hear that and you think,
secret tape,
I got one of the tapes. I remember those. You assume that it's going to be rough, although Nintendo, they renamed it to the American Skate Land. Because I don't know if they wanted it to have a different name or if they just didn't like the sound of a wasteland.
Wait, is that true?
American Skate Land is the DS game. Oh, there he is. Got him.
Oh, wow, nice. Oh, on the DS, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, DS is like was more towards kids.
So, like,
I never play any of those DS Tony Hawk games. I wonder if they're any good. There's some franchises.
You know what? Tony Hawk Pro Skater for the Game Boy.
GBA. There's a GBA.
I played that, and that was actually pretty solid.
Really?
It was very weird and different. The camera was completely in a different place, obviously, but it worked out. It was actually pretty fun.
Security nerd.
Well, looks like
confiscating
we got our
boards.
Cart back.
Look at that developer face.
And there's some free skateboards on the back. How nice of you punks to leave these here for us after you stole our cart in the first place.
That wasn't me. That was Shadow Wolves.
I had girls to pick up, and there were flowers in there.
It was worth it. Let's get the cart to get your gear back. Okay. Is cart supposed to be spelled with a K? I thought that was just like a
Mario Kart
thing or a go-kart thing.
What the
fuck just happened?
The security guys are in the way.
So do you have to switch sides when you're skitching?
Yeah, like to stop it from...
All your blood still fresh on the pavement.
Okay, fuck? I see what they need.
Why would they knock you over? You should be knocking them.
You have to switch sides on them so that it doesn't, Well, you know what I mean.
Oh, man. Yeah, no, I do. But your stuff is getting away, so I just assume that means...
Yeah. So, okay, something's up. I need to actually fix one of the configs here, because, I can't control the camera right now, so give me a second.
Do you think that's because of the mission?
No. It's just, like, something's off with the settings. Give me a second. All right, that's better. We're good now.
Okay, dope. Okay.
You needed to get that working because it wasn't.
Yeah.
All right.
So you got to see, skitching to me is like the coward's way out of traveling. Yeah. So how do you move from left to right?
Like this.
Oh, okay. Cool. And he comes up fast.
Oh.
Just wait for him.
I could do that.
Oh, and you have to stay on for 20 seconds.
Yeah, basically. You do, and like you have to keep it in the middle.
So I
and
think
avoid the left and the right.
With 20 seconds, I think it's supposed to be like this hard.
No. Yeah. It's doable for sure. Just gotta pay attention.
13 seconds of death left. Oh. Oh, like how were you supposed to avoid that one?
Oh man, that's a tricky mission.
Wait, you could have kept doing it. Could you not have?
You have to line yourself back up, and the clock is going down. Like this is.
Yeah,
like
I guess. But now you have the track in your mind, and there's no way you'll ever get hit again. Willie claiming he won't get knocked down one more time. And he didn't!
I just let go.
You didn't get knocked down.
I just let go.
You got a little nervous.
I got screwed.
Such a dumb mission.
Why are they getting not? Why are they like such tanks?
That's what I'm saying.
When do security guards have infinite points?
Maybe they have Kevlar on.
They have so much poise.
Maybe they have like super armor. You know?
They're wearing Tarkus's black iron set.
Tarkus.
Fuck.
Shit. Where'd he go?
He's waiting. Oh, he's waiting.
Bastard. How dare you?
You motherfucker. Oh,
fuck.
Ah.
Even when you're not on the cart, they knock you down.
Yeah, and I have to hold Ollie down the whole time to move forward here a little bit, so.
Yeah. A modern game would, like, not let you, but it's a bit old and things, so. Okay, this is the one. Flawless run. That you can all make.
He looks like he's on the wrong side there.
That's how security guards fool you, dude.
Okay, left.
It doesn't matter.
All right.
You can do it.
Right? You're not sure which side he's going to swerve on.
Yeah, because
he can go either way on it.
Because they're working in collusion.
God damn it. Fucking tongue.
Like any other mission objective like this, it would be like these obstacles are incidental to your mission objective, but in this case they're working together, you know. All right, this is the one. You know what you should look at, well, when he's on a road, you should look at the yellow lines on the road. If you see a guy on the left or the right of the yellow line, that means like go on the left or the right.
That was the last second, you fuck.
Doesn't matter, you can do it.
Ugh.
You, like, almost did it, and you have, like, a full,
I'm embarrassing myself in front of Nas.
You've done that in other ways. Don't... 1 second.
There we go. Oh, it's not a... Okay. You have to collectively do it.
Yeah, exactly. Oh. Yeah. That's what I was saying before, where I was like, yeah, you could have
done it. It adds up. I see what you mean.
Yeah. Earn your keep.
Anyway, if you're as good as they say you are, then do whatever grind I tell you to up on that
even
raised
ones
bar.
I make up.
God. You're thinking of like those character designs with like the baby's got the snot dripping from the nose every
time. Yeah, like
time
a Japanese one. Like,
uh-huh.
Or like there's the bubble. The good old snot bubble.
Yeah.
The snot kid. It's like, really, snot kid? Snot, yeah, that's your handle you're going on with? Most heroes would give themselves a nickname that would sound cooler and inspire, not disgust.
Right.
Unless that's not what you're going for. In which case, I applaud you.
5-0. Okay.
Just no grinds in 5-0s. Not a lot of imagination there, snot boy.
Right?
Nah, man. Just 1,000 nose grinds.
It's okay.
No one's ever done so many. Oh, you did it.
We're from the local paper, The
weird.
Daily Clueless. We saw you wowing those kids with your magic moves.
Jesus.
Can you maybe dazzle us with some of your skills? That'd be super terrific. Thanks, skater dude.
I appreciate the tone here.
But that guy looks like a skater dude.
He does.
He looks like a Bunny Rabbit in 8 Mile.
He should be like an old guy dressed in like skater gear. Like, hello.
Tony Hawk?
I was going for Buscemi, you know?
Yeah, I know. That's the go-to.
But, yeah. What is it? Hello there,
get
you?
Owned, Tony Hawk. Super millionaire, super success. Get fucked. Oh, yeah, razzle us and dazzle us with your moves where you hit us in the face. Amazing. It does kind of suck that your character doesn't have a name in the game. Your character has a name to us. But no one says Little Wolves.
Yeah, well, that'd be really hard.
No, I don't mean voice it, just for text.
Oh.
Like, when you call Link like a black man, you know? You're going to Hawaii?
Sure.
Dude, that's a cool place to go for skating.
Yeah.
Can you believe it? Hawaii. You must be stoked.
Fuck are you?
The team usually doesn't bring hams on a trip.
Other member
big.
Of the team.
Oh.
Man, those sketches are awesome.
Sparrows on the wing of the plane.
They're the graphics for my new pro model.
Hey.
I like that skull shooting fire.
Hey,
classic.
How long were you on the team before you turned
Not
pro?
Not bad.
About a year. I just threw down a couple hammers for the last video, and the response was so crazy, they gave me a pro board. Who knows? Do the same. Maybe they'll turn you pro in a few years.
Fuck you.
Yeah.
How about a few weeks?
I got a magazine ad on day one, bitch.
Yeah, when'd you get yours? Sorry, what? You don't have one?
Motherfucker.
Oh, what's that sound of Little Wolves' cock slapping you in the face?
Roman War helmet. Teabag that bitch.
Get
all
fucked,
right, you rats,
rando.
Here's the deal. We paid for your trip to Hawaii. Getting
what
sick
the
footage
fuck's
is your
happening
job.
Down there?
Bomb around and find some interesting spots.
That's Hawaii.
We're going to premiere our video in Vancouver at the Slam City Jam.
Yo,
so
we're going to the Coov.
But not yet, though.
Not yet.
Yeah.
Not yet.
For fun stuff, someone linked Tony Hawk doing one more 900.
Oh, yeah?
Before his brittle bones turned to dust.
Okay.
Right?
How'd it go?
Yeah, so it was a pretty good time. He managed to do it, and it took so many tries that it wasn't even like, yeah, you did it. It was just fuck everything, slam board down, get in car, and peel off.
Well, when he did the first 900, he didn't do it right away. It took a couple
of
tries.
Oh, I'm sure.
So why is he all butt mad this time?
He just looked really upset at the whole affair.
Oh,
and
fair
the
enough.
Peeling off of the car was hilarious.
There's lots of people getting married around.
Yeah,
here.
That's true.
Why don't you try to get some footage with four sets of brides
do an
and
ollie
grooms.
Over them.
Perform the trick, and I'll take the shot.
Why? Who would want a skater to bomb their fucking wedding photo?
Weird.
No swimming.
Wait, weird skater couples.
No?
All right.
Maybe you're supposed to go in between them.
Oh, jeez. Okay.
Oh, jeez. That's
getting
a little
rough.
Oh, no.
That's bad. All right. That looks a bit better.
Okay.
I think I kind of fixed it. Yeah, let's retry this.
But can you fix these lame wedding photos? To be radical.
You wish you had a kickflip over your head.
I do. No, I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, okay, so does it want us to go... Like, that didn't count?
Hmm.
Like, what do you want from me?
Maybe the front? Maybe in between
the
them?
Front. That'd be a terrible photo,
though. It would be very weird, yeah.
I guess it doesn't count if you don't land the trick.
Me?
So if you jump into the water like that, maybe it doesn't count. Okay.
All right, hold on. Let me try something here. I'm going to line myself
up. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Right here.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
That was it.
Okay. That's
now
nice.
I assume you have
still
to go
not up. Great, though. All right. Fuck. Okay, so yeah, I got to do a little bit of balancing between them. It doesn't matter. It's fine. That's fixed for now.
Hopefully.
Let's do this again. Over
so
here.
How did... Yeah, you did it by lining up here and then just
right
doing
here.
A slow-ass trick.
Yes.
And they have their backs to the camera. That's good. Great photo. Like, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Like, that's terrible photo!
It's the worst possible photo I could have taken. But that's...
No, you didn't take it. It's not your fault.
It's not my wedding.
The cameraman... Yeah, it's not your wedding.
All right. They just wanted a third for their special night.
At least those people got their wedding photos.
Yeah, it's not. They wanted a skate boy to be their special wedding gift.
Yeah,
I'm just here to oblige, man.
I assume most of the couples are on the actual beach, though, but I'm not sure.
That is where they said they would be.
Yeah, not on the half pipe. Right. Because you don't get your photo taken. In Hawaii at the 7-Eleven. I mean, you could, but
why
I mean, I would, but that's not for everyone.
Just because of their exclusive Oreo flavors?
Dude, shut up.
Okay.
Those are good.
I don't see another wedding.
There's a shark, though.
I did see the shark.
Take a photo with the shark. He's getting married.
Oh, there we go.
There they are. They're near the pool.
That is
standing in a nondescript... And it's the same couple, oddly enough. And there's no cameraman, but that's
perfect.
Fine.
No, it's okay. They loved it.
That's a mysterious cameraman that's taking a picture from like a balcony. Oh, shit. Good job. Hey, couple. You like the skateboards? Prop shove it. Last one. You have 20 seconds.
Where?
I should have probably taken a right.
That's going to be the end.
At least we got to sniff them out. So our next run, you'll find them. Left, left, yeah. Bastards!
Where?
Let me skate for you! Fuck!
All right.
Amazing.
They know the deal.
All right, there's the lameoid couple over here being lame. Just standing in front of the buffet. That was close enough.
That's what it used to be at Tony Hawk. Like,
yeah.
Like everyone's right. Like, that's getting super annoyed at that stuff. I'm like, man, back in the day, no one got off their board. You just have to stand there and bounce like crazy.
Amazing.
Get sandwiched.
So either on this street, yeah, keep going down there, maybe.
Someone was trying to be cute, and they're like, if you get sandwiched between two quarter pipes.
Nothing there.
Which are QPs. Does that make the QP
There's a
sandwich?
Photographer, but that's a different definition.
Yeah.
That move is the boneless, because you fucking got all your bones.
All your
broken.
Bones are gone.
Yeah. No, no, it's not here.
For sure not here.
No, not at all.
Okay, let's go back to the beach.
Yeah. But even on the left side, I didn't see anybody. Get off your board.
Yep. Enough of this board.
Again, it's shackling you to a destiny you never wanted. Anyone notice where the other couple was?
Are you a couple? No,
more
you're not
right,
a couple.
More right, go to the right. Anyone on the beach? No.
That's the end of the level for
Can
sure.
Can you take a picture of a shark? Maybe there's a man getting married to a shark.
What about the other side of this hotel?
The animal you would marry if you could.
I wouldn't say no to the proposal, but I wouldn't pop the question myself.
You'd wait to be asked by the shark?
For a shark, yeah.
Okay. I'm glad you have this opinion on the controversial subject of man to shark marriage.
There's been too much dragon to man marriage being discussed.
Oh, way
on the channel
too much.
Recently,
way
so.
Too much.
Where would that fourth couple be? You gotta go. I bet you they're hidden on a rooftop somewhere.
Fuck that.
I bet you.
How dare they?
Motherfuckers.
Like, okay, so you're asking. Alright. So you're asking for a photographer to take photos of your lameoid.
Lameoid.
Marriage, right? And you also asking that no, there needs to be a young black skater also doing tricks in our photos.
Exactly.
Okay, that. And we're gonna be on the fucking roof? Fuck you.
How else are they going to impress all their friends and family when they get back?
Look, we have this nubile black boy.
Hawaiian.
Florida, Hawaiian.
A native, even.
He speaks so well.
He does. We were so impressed.
Oh, shit. It's getting there. It's getting to that edge.
Getting to that get-out edge.
Getting to that the feeling of get-out.
Oh, I don't want that feeling.
But you have
yeah!
And you have had that feeling.
It's too real, man. It's too real.
Yeah.
Then we absorb the four marriages. Did you see that T-poser?
I did. He was the McDonald's T-poser.
I saw you cry staring over here. Where'd you go?
Oh, I just left.
Motherfucker.
So there was a photographer guy in like the more towards the beach in the hotel that had a mission.
Yeah.
But there's someone. All look right, at that
I
guy.
Track you down.
Well, what was this guy
He's
again?
He's a pro. He's going to be a pro. These icons usually mean.
Yeah, okay, fuck him.
Pro on the loose.
No, fuck him. We got a bunch of errands to do. You'll
him.
Never catch him.
Watch me catch him.
Yeah. Uh huh. You should have said that until after you had fallen, not before. Oh god, that took 3 years off my life.
It's all right.
Well, he's too fast. Did you beat him?
I'm on the same thing too. Look how crazy I'm doing. Can you see it?
Oh man.
You can't even see the speed of my tricks.
Then you could have had 129,000 points.
Yeah, that's fine.
You stop messing around. Go find that photographer.
Hold on, I want to see if I unlock something for doing something ridiculous like that.
As long as you're good enough, well, with the grinding and all, you can achieve it. As long as you have a weird enough face.
There.
No, you got nothing.
Oh, all right.
You
fine.
Got a nice
fine.
Score bonus, but that's it.
Get laid.
Get it?
Nothing says aloha like getting laid. Collect 5 lays.
Oh, you mean the flowers. Oh, okay.
Oh, you cute little puns.
Be that's fun.
That's okay.
That makes me smile.
I didn't expect that.
You can't be angry about that.
Little Moana.
That sound
little Moana music.
Why did you never take a photo with those people that are literally taking photos in front of like?
Because
they're not getting married. Screw off. You know.
All right, eyes out for another
Lays. Get Lays.
Oh. Okay.
Get Lee Mays. Like, I'm surprised there hasn't been more items that you collect in other levels that are racist with the racist sound effect, you know?
Like, what would it be in Florida, Tampa?
I don't know. I guess, like...
The screams and horrors?
Bath salts?
Of someone's face being eaten?
Yeah. That or, like... I don't know where this game would go with it. Like, I think BMX Triple X would push the envelope a little bit more. What's that? Okay, that's a secret tape above there. That's not a lay.
Looking for the lays.
I'm looking real hard.
Baked, not fried.
I'm using my peepers to watch. Maybe
over
some
here.
On the beach.
Yep.
There's one. That's cool. Oh, and it actually changes. It's emergent gameplay.
One more.
I feel it might be on the beach. You have unlimited time, strangely enough, so...
Yes, you're not wrong. Yeah, the beach was,
Not like those pushy marriage couples. It has to be within 2 minutes. If it's not... If my black boy is not here...
Kick-flipping for me.
Within 2 minutes, my marriage is ruined.
And it's all your fault.
It ever started. And who is it the fault of?
Or better yet, it's the bride's mother that's just like, we better have those black boys kickflipping over here or the whole affair is off.
I paid $50,000 for black boys. And if they are not here doing pop shove-its over my daughter's head, so help me God. Like... That's a movie.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
I feel like that's a movie.
No, nothing on the beachfront.
Maybe it's inside the little buildings. A little
archways. I saw it.
Oh, yeah, there it is. Wooly Wolves nailed it.
Fuck you.
You did the mission.
That guy coming over to complain. All right, the Big Kahuna.
Yeah, what'd he got? No, that's the photographer.
No, this is the photographer.
He was down before the cars are coming out. There.
Yeah, I remember.
What you got for me, Big Kahuna? Oh! All right. He's standing in the road with no shoes. That's cool.
Oh.
Get the letters that spell out hikiwele, the Hawaiian word for easy.
That's a lot of letters.
That's not easy
longer.
To say.
That's so much longer than skate.
Hikiwele.
I missed the first one.
Yeah. This bodes well.
Fuck this.
Yeah. Look at this hero. Oh shit, it's not as easy as you thought!
I didn't even beat the skate.
Skating sometimes bursts out of your DNA. No, there's one you missed.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Oh, you did it.
I figured out a way to drain this pool. First wall plant the vending machine 3 times.
Oh god.
That's all it takes.
A, it's wall planting, which is tricky.
Alright.
Oh man, that's actually like impressive physics for a Tony Hawk game. Wall plant snack universe. Wait, why would that drain the pool? I could understand video game logic if there was like wall plant the water fountains that are nearby.
Here it comes. Now, acid drop from that platform up there into
What's
the pool.
What's happening?
I bet it'll make a big enough splash to make the security guard drop his candy bar into the pool. To acid
All
drop,
straight up like
and press.
A whole fucking Home Alone thing.
Because you gotta make the stupid porker go in and drain the pool because he's fucking bacon bits. I get it. All right.
Okay.
Acid drop from the platform. And yeah,
and jump out over the pool. So
okay.
This seems like one of that thing against that statue that.
Yeah, this is so. This is exactly no, but it's
but
so
it's
dangerous.
Tech,
all right,
the wolves can do it. Look at him standing there, perfectly still,
Let's
perfectly
see.
Erect.
Oh, nope. Let's see here. How's the what's the
acid
best
drop from the platform onto the pool? But right. The pool's super far away.
Am I just not close to the platform at all? Maybe I have to walk over here a little bit.
Well, yeah. Was there like a camera cutaway that clearly showed
it looked
a platform?
Like, yeah, it looked like the rooftop. It looked like he's putting way,
no,
way
this
up.
This is far away. You're like far away from the pool now.
I am. I'm just checking. All right.
There's nothing here for
there.
You.
Okay.
I assume it's that empty pool, because it's got to be. There you go.
No, I wasn't on the platform.
Oh, fuck you.
No, he means something way higher. Because the picture was the when he looked up, it was really high, so it wasn't there. It wasn't there.
But that's so dangerous. Again, we're asking like this nubile black boy to do this.
Oh, there's another ladder. Is that it? Yeah.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, but you're not gonna be able to jump that. You jumped it. Fuck me. Yeah, it's that type of movement control
there
that you
go.
Know is a little bit janky.
Not
the game
meant for it.
Wasn't
not meant for
there.
It.
That big Hulk fist.
This is the spot.
This is the spot.
That black power fist.
Black force. That's the platform?
Alright. It must be.
Alright. Your best. Fly, little wolves, fly. You have 17 seconds.
Oh!
That didn't seem like it worked.
I didn't land inside. Whoops-a-daisy.
It was, like, epic, and you did it. It said you did the acid drop, but it's just like, nah.
But it was a flaccid drop.
Yeah, it was a flaccid. Do a flaccid drop. You can do it, little wolves. We believe in your purple and green powers. Yep.
Nailed it.
That black boy jumps so well. He's able to just clip through geometry.
Man, if you put a lot of hard work and dedication into being a skater, you could tear it up, man. You'd be a beast. All right, here we go.
Oh.
I'm having a hard time.
You did it before.
From lower down, but not at dangerous heights.
Maybe you gotta, like, jump more forward off, you know?
Yeah. Forward momentum, which is easy to get when you have like
a little bit of
space,
room.
you know?
Yeah. Little walls is just like, okay, so you want me to use all my platforming skills? That's fine, but I can't use them in combination with skating. Now, those things are not meant to go together, like rap and rock.
It's really just an unholy combination that no one will ever love
or understand.
Some things are best left separate.
Get, yeah.
Peanut butter and chocolate. Ew.
Gross. Those don't go well together, I'm told. Some people.
Motherfucker.
Why?
Because I didn't hold forward enough.
Yeah?
Yeah, because you get to the top, you gotta walk forward.
It's just, I assume as soon as you get to the top of ladders, animations kick in. But it's like you gotta cancel them. You have 19 seconds to try.
No! Sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
It's hard. Like, maybe I can... Okay, I'm going to try something I haven't been trying, which is jump off without my board, and then hopefully...
You know what? Try that now on the lower platform to see if that's even feasible.
Okay. So I would jump off. Well, rather. I would jump off. No, it doesn't. No, you'd have to jump, switch back onto the board.
Can you do that? You can.
Okay, maybe it's possible. Maybe it's possible.
Maybe that's even what it wants. You know, like that's how it's supposed to be.
I'm
done.
Not supposed to be on the board. You're totally possibly right.
Because it does put you into platforming for this. Then
yes.
You get up there.
No, I could be super duper making it harder for myself for very little reasons.
Because if you just jump off normally in platforming mode, I guess, you know?
Okay, let's assume you're right.
Yeah.
It would be right here.
It's always wrong to assume I'm right, but...
Okay.
Yes! No?
No. Felt good. Felt good, but wasn't good.
But why?
I don't know. Oh, God. Please stop.
You know what it might be? You might be have to be right above. You have to be
the
in
marker?
The Hulk fist.
The fist.
Fist force.
I wasn't in the right place. Okay.
It wants you to jump from further away. That's what it wants.
Oh, boy. Everyone's loving this.
That's what Tony Hawk needs.
Everyone's loving my gameplay right now.
To get him where he needs
to
go.
That's what they're here for. I didn't hold the grab button.
There's a lot of buttons to hold.
I just...
You can do it, Wolves. Retry.
I know.
There you go. That's the thing with the platforming in conjunction with like skating. It's a messy combination.
But I'm glad it existed. But I definitely wish that I didn't drop off at 4 where four is the last place where they didn't have the jump off. And I remember the jump off being like the biggest deal when I first saw it. It's like, they can do what now?
That's how they get people into these games at the time. You can do what in Tony Hawk? And then you start going, I don't care.
A revert
anymore.
Was the biggest deal because it meant your combo
How are you
never
supposed
stops.
To jump that?
Just do what I guess.
Okay. But you can't see where you're jumping. It's stupid. You're not even close.
It can't be from there. It can't be from there.
What do you want from a skate lord?
I'm going to try this one more time, and okay. Then I'm going to give up like a huge coward.
Okay, cool. We don't have to do this one. We can do other more.
And I'm gonna call it my fault because it is.
I also kind of think it's a combination of maybe this not being super well designed as well.
I mean, the spot's here, so I assume this has to be the ledge. I don't see another ladder, and they wouldn't put the symbol
that's
there.
That's the fist.
If that's what not
unless
what
it
meant.
Unless it wants you to go into the full pool.
Draining the pool, idiots! We're so dumb, dude. He's trying to drain this pool with the water in it, so I'm fucking stupid going into the other one.
No, but you're gonna lose as soon as you get into that. No, that's not what it is.
The whole thing is that he wants to drain the second pool, right?
Right, but you can't jump into the first pool that has water in it because you die just like you just did.
But maybe if you do the right combination of moves, it'll let it happen for once as an exception, you know?
No, but I thought the whole point of doing the acid drop was to scare him into dropping his candy bar.
Oh, wait. Yeah. Hold on. You might be right.
But he's standing near the full pool.
All right. I'm gonna try.
Try again.
From where the marker is near the full pool, just in case we're super duper dumb.
I don't get the acid drop thing.
That's disgusting, because it looks
it's
like
a candy
poop,
bar.
But it looks like poop. We're
closed
for decontamination.
Oh God, sorry.
But wait,
guys.
Who dropped it? He
the candy, the fat porker.
But he knows that it's candy.
The bacon bits, but everyone else thinks it's poop. So now they can.
What? Just look, there's you.
There I am, in all my glory. It's fine.
It's totally fine. I think that was a fun misadventure. Think about it that way.